지변정을.
아, 저의 저 무념무상한 얼굴.
What you been doing? What you been doing?
자, what you been doing이라고 합니다. 원래라면 문장이 어떻게 돼요? What have you been doing? 그렇죠? been이니까. 자, have란 단어가 늘 같이 오는데, 자, 그냥 이게 굳어지는 어떤 그 회화적인 표현이에요. What you doing? Hey, what you doing? What you doing은 뭐야? What you doing? Hey, what you doing now? 그 뭐 하고 있냐고 지금 묻는 거야. 그냥 what have you been 아니고 그냥 굳어진 표현이에요. Don't you wanna? Hey, you wanna? Don't you wanna? What you been doing? 이게 똑같은 것처럼 이 소리가 어떻게 돼요? 그냥 자연스럽게 저 묵어진 표현이 되어 있습니다. 이게 한때는 it was most popular among the teenagers. I mean this song. 이 노래가 아주 그 유명했었죠, 그렇죠? 기억나요? Remember that how we are, you know, crazy about this song? Maybe 글쎄요. 제가 숙대 때 이거 학생들이랑 같이 막 부르곤 했었는데 Don't ya 뭘 줄인 거야? Don't you를 줄인 거야. Don't you? Hey, don't you wanna? Don't you wish your boyfriend? Girlfriend was love 저지렸으면 좋겠어 나처럼. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? 그렇죠. Don't ya 라는 단어예요. 이거야 먼저 Don't you wish your 이렇게 해야지. 그렇죠. 불러봐요. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Alright, sing what dance. 춤을 이렇게 같이 춰서. 오늘 아침에 새우권 다 쳤는데. 형씨 남자친구 있죠, 그쵸? 남자친구가 저처럼 섹시했으면 좋겠어요? Don't you wish your was hot like me? 저질 댄스가 아니야. 다 쳐! 여자친구가 저처럼 핫했으면 좋겠죠, 그쵸? 이걸 다 티셔츠 입은 이유가 있는데 이걸 다 맞추면 했는데. 자, 춤춰봐요, 여기서. 자, 시작. 춤춰, 춤춰. 사람 무안하지 않게 하는 것도 예의예요. 해봐요, 윤성 씨. 자, 여기서 가봐요. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? 아유, 안 되겠다. 그냥 영어만 하다 죽어야 되겠다, 여러분들은. 아유, 즐기지도 못하고. 그 왜 원래 춤출래요? 어, 뭐 했어? What you been doing?
What you been doing?
예, Joey. Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
자, 이거 외워볼래요?
Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
자, 이거 한번 적어보세요.
Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
한 번 더.
Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day? Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
자, 여러분 앞에 보세요. 자, isn't that the girl? 이걸 말하세요. Isn't that the girl? 말해서 그죠, 그죠? 그거 아닌가요? 할 때 don't you라고 했던 것처럼. 자, isn't that the girl? 자, 이거 노래 아닌가요? 이 노래 아니에요?
Isn't that a song? Isn't that a song?
그렇죠. Isn't that가 아니고 isn't that 한 번 더.
Isn't that a song?
한 번 더.
Isn't that a song?
그렇죠. 노래 가사에 자기 철학을 갖다가 노래 가사를 가지고 지금 대사를 하기 때문에 그 노래에서 나온 거 아니에요? Isn't that a song? 자, isn't that the girl?
Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl?
자, call it. 자, call that 발음이 안 들려요. Isn't that the girl? 한 번 더.
Isn't that the girl? Isn't that the girl who...
자, waved at 붙어서요. Waved at you the other day.
Waved at you the other day.
그렇죠. Waved at you. Waved at you 라고 하죠. 그렇죠. Waved at you the other day. 일전에. The other day. 며칠 전에. The other day. 외운 더.
Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
한 번 더.
Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
그냥 외워보세요. 그냥 외워보세요. 시작. 그렇죠. Isn't that the girl waved at you the other day? 외운 더. 제 대발음이 없어요.
Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
그 여자 아니야?
I don't know, but I can see through your sheet.
알아봐요, 뭐라고요?
But I can see through your sheet.
우리 연예인들 시상식 가면 다 보이죠, 그렇죠? 이걸 뭐라고 해요?
But I can see through your sheet.
아, 무슨 옷 입고 왔다고 그래요? 아, see through가 아니고요. 자, see through your sheet. See through your sheet. 한 번 더.
But I can see through your sheet.
한 번 더 외워봐요, 한 번 더.
But I can see through your sheet.
그렇죠, 인터넷 통해서 책 샀어 했을 때 뭐야? I bought the book. through the website. Through your sheet, 4번 등.
But I can see through your sheet. Yeah, that's her.
That's her, 쟤네.
But you know what? Doesn't matter. I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
아바, 중요하잖아.
But you know what? Doesn't matter.
아바, doesn't matter.
But you know what? Doesn't matter.
자, doesn't matter. 그 다음에 이거 한번 적어볼게요.
I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway. 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 I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
자, 이것도 돼요.
I'm never gonna get to. I'm never gonna get to. I'm never gonna get to. I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
자, 앞에 보세요.
I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
아, 자, get to meet her 이거 됩니다. 뭐뭐 하게 되다 할 때 get to라고 합니다. I'm never gonna 빨리 하면 어떻게 돼요? I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway. 한 번 더.
I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
자, get to라는 단어를 많이 써요. 서로 알아가세요라고 할 때 get to know. 자, 너 볼 거야. You get to see. Get to see라고 좋죠. 자, I'm never gonna get to. 한 번 더.
I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
Why?
Because it's impossible to find her apartment.
She. 아, 찾기가 힘들어서 그래. 이거 한번 적어볼게요.
Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe or something. Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe or something. Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe or something. Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe or something. Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe. Because it's impossible. Because it's impossible. Because it's impossible.
자, 이거 뭐라고요?
Because it's impossible. Because it's impossible.
자, possible가 아니고 possible라고 합니다. Possible라고 하네요. Possible 하면 더. Because it's possible.
Because it's impossible.
하면 더. Impossible 하면 더.
Because it's impossible.
자, because it's 이라고 하죠. Because it's impossible 하면 더.
Because it's impossible.
하면 더.
Because it's impossible.
자, find her apartment.
Find her apartment.
아, 아파트 찾기 너무 힘들어서 그래.
She lives in like some. She lives in like some.
Alright, 거기서 사나보다. She lives in like some. 하면 더.
She lives in like some.
아무래도 like some 뭐 그러한. She lives in like some. 하면 더.
She lives in like some.
자, 섹시한 여자들이 사는 우주인데 자 만나지 못해요. 그래서 parallel이라는 단어를 쓰죠, 그렇죠? 평행의.
Hot girl parallel universe or something.
Hot girl parallel universe or something. 하면 더.
She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe or something.
자, 저렇게 됐던 거죠. 그렇죠? 쭉 한번 갑니다.
That was amazing.
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear about this at dinner.
That was amazing.
아니야, 네, 연기를 해줘야지. Acting, please act, right? Please take some actions as if you just finished, you know? Good time with her, right? 좋은 시간 보내는 것처럼 저렇게.
We are the hottest, huh? No one is hotter than we are. We're the best.
No, you're the best.
No. No, you're the best.
No, you're the best.
I am the best.
Hey guys. What you been doing?
Hey Joey. Isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
I don't know, but I can see through your sheet. Yeah, that's her. But you know what? Doesn't matter. I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
Why?
Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot girl parallel universe or something.
What are you talking about?
아, 무슨 얘기하는 거야?
What are you talking about?
한번 더.
What are you talking about?
아, 자, what are you talking about? 무슨 얘기하는 거야? 이거 한번 적어볼까요?
She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left. She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left. She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left. She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left. She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left. She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left.
딱 봐도 2층에 살고만.
She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left.
딱 봐도 분명하게.
She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left.
자, 이것도 돼요.
She obviously lives on the second floor.
자, 앞에 보도록 할게요. 자, obviously lives on 더가 아니고요. lives on 더. 일단 lives on 더가 되죠. 그렇죠? lives on 더. 일단 lives on 더. 두 번째, second floor, 2층에, 2층에, second floor. 자, obviously lives in, 이거 안 돼요. 자, 같은 위치이기 때문에 어떻게 해요? obviously lives in, obviously lives in, 이거 됩니다. 자, obviously lives in, obviously lives in. 딱 봐도 she obviously lives in a.
She obviously lives on the second.
한번 더 obviously lives in a. 한번 더.
She obviously lives on the second.
Alright, obviously lives in a. 한번 손봐봐요. 한번 더.
She obviously lives on the second floor.
자, 잘 안 되면 이거 연습 많이 해야 됩니다. 어떤 연습이에요? 이 연습. 자, 애들이라면 다 좋아하는 그 캐릭터죠, 그렇죠? 스폰지밥인데요. 어디 살아요? 어떤 섬에 아래 바다 아래에 있는 파인애플 집을 잡고 삽니다. 왜 스퀘어 팬츠예요? 사각 바지. 바지가 사각이에요. 팬츠도 사각이고 모습이 사각이기 때문에 바지가 사각일 수밖에 없죠. 그렇죠? 이거 부르면 난리가 나는데 애들한테. Like oh. 자, 누가 살까? 누가 살까? Oh. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the 이 박자랑 아까 전에 obviously lives in a second floor. Obviously lives in a second floor. 똑같아, 똑같아. 자, who lives in a 한번 더.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
한번 불러봐요.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
자, 문장이 다 바뀐 거야. He is 자 person 뭐예요? 구멍이 뚱뚱 뚫리고 노란색에다가 물을 흡수하는 absorbent라고 됐죠. 자, absorbent yellow and porous is he 연습이에요.
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
불러봐요.
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
구원하는 마지막 손길이다. Absorbent and yellow. Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
SpongeBob SquarePants. 바닷속에 nonsense 이야기를 something you wish 네가 원한다면
If nautical nonsense be
so- 자, nautical nonsense be
If nautical nonsense be something you wish
SpongeBob SquarePants. 그러면 that 선박에 떨어져서 float like a fish 물고기처럼 파닥파닥 그러고 가봐. Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish. 한번 더.
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
안 돼, 안 돼. 리듬 훈련이야. Drop on the deck and drop on the deck. 연습 많이 한번 더.
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
SpongeBob
Ready? SpongeBob.
전부 들 수 있게 부를 수 있겠어요?
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, captain.
안 들려, 안 들려.
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, captain.
Oh.
Be something you wish.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob
SquarePants. Alright, you are really into it now. Just SpongeBob, you have to do this, right? If you are a big fan of SpongeBob. Be sure to do that, right? 꼭 저거 해야 돼요. 끝에 마무리는 뭐예요? 요거 코. 애들이 요거 다 따라하는 거 알아요? 여러분만 하지 않는다라는 거. 이제 나이가 들어서 그런 거예요. 그럼 뭔가를 배울 수가 없어. 왜? 어린애 같지 않으니까. 뭘 해도 재밌지가 않아. 그냥 저걸 틀어놓는지. 듣고 있네, 직장인 반? 그래서 영어가 안 되는 거라고요. 맨날 그거 뭐예요? 그 안에만 굳혀져 있고. 하지 않는 걸 좀 해봐요. 예? 그래서 안 되는 거라고. 직장인만 듣고 있어요? 근데 자리만 차지하고 있고. 아유, 관료주의적 그런 습관이 딱 붙어 있어가지고. 그냥 앉아있으면 되겠지 않은 그런 거. 바보 같은 사람들 같으냐고. 자, obviously lives owner가 아니고 뭐예요? Obviously lives owner. 왜 간다?
She obviously lives on the second floor, seventh apartment from the left.
자, TH 발음이 양쪽에 끼어있으면 어떻게 돼요? Seventh가 됩니다. Seventh apartment from the lab. 한번 더.
Seventh apartment from the lab.
No. Alright. Seventh apartment from lab. 한번 더. From the lab. 한번 더.
Seventh apartment from the lab.
No.
어디 앉아? 왼쪽에서 일곱 번째 앉아. 우리 자숙 살 때 이런 말 한단 말이에요.
No, no. She lives on the third floor. No, no, no. She lives on the third floor.
한번 더.
No, no, no. She lives on the third floor.
Yeah, she lives on the third floor. 한번 더.
No, no, no. She lives on the third floor.
3층에서.
Eighth apartment from the left.
한번 더. 잘못했던 거죠. Eighth가 됩니다. 한번 더.
Eighth apartment from the left.
Apartment from the left. 한번 더.
Eighth apartment from the left.
No. Those first two windows, that's the lobby.
처음 두 개는 영어로 봐요.
No. Those first two windows. No. Those first two windows.
All right. Those first two windows.